yeah. Rock and roll, huh? That's John Kirby on bass again, y'all.